We have been preparing the tournament from long time in a different phases during the starting from the summer, and we play some friendly games in the last December, and I think we arrive here with looking forward to start to play our game, our first game in the competition. The players are really very committed and with the illusion to try to do a good tournament. We are here. We know that we have a strong group. All the groups are really strong, and I think to face in the right way the competition, we have to think only about this first game, and after to prepare well the second one, because we know that each game is going to be different, and if we want to go forward in the competition, we need to think only about the next game.